Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring, hmm? Of course you have. No shame in it. But I'm afraid you're plumb out of luck. You are maidenless, a bit player, fully divorced from the strength of runes. Feel free to go off and die in a ditch somewhere. Oh, can't seem to wrap your head around your predicament. It's no surprise. You poor have-nots are a stubborn lot. Fine, then. If you must have a go at it, maidenless as you are, you'll require an education on the ways of the enlightened tarnished. Are you familiar with grace? The rays of gold that give life to you tarnished. You may also behold its golden dust pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, the path that a tarnished must travel. It's nothing short of a miracle that the guidance of grace can lead you, maidenless as you are, to the perfect place to die in obscurity. Guidance will show the way, most certainly, to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. Although I'm afraid you'll never make it that far. Rest assured, I sympathize deeply. There's no worse fate than to be maidenless. Oh, but if, by chance, you do find your way to the castle, you may receive a summons to the famed Round Table Hold.
you're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods. Goodbye. Nice to do business.